hate the snow.
What are you doing here?
I came after you. How could you leave without saying anything?
It's not my choice. I am being sent home in shame. And I'm probably gonna be excommunicated.
For just a kiss? Don't get me wrong, it was a nice kiss, but hey, come on. We didn't even get to use our tongues.
You wouldn't understand.
I'm not very good at this. See, I've never made a fool out of myself in front of anyone before. But I've never felt this way before about anyone in my entire life.
What if I'm just some guy you can't have? And then next week, you're gonna be on to your next conquest.
Well, what if you're not? Huh? What if everything in my entire pathetic life, which I happen to love, has led me to this point right now? What if you're the blinding light in the middle of the road that strikes me, like the guy in...
The guy in the Bible.
Yeah, him.
Paul.
Yeah. And what if everything's changed like that? And lions lay down with lambs and colors mixed with whites? What if you're the one that I've been waiting for my whole life and I let you go?
You have no idea what I'd be giving up.
Damn it. What is wrong with you? You want revelations engraved in gold and angels trumpeting down from heaven. What if this is it instead? Me telling you I love you right here in snow. I think that's pretty miraculous. If you don't, I'll go. You can pretend that this was just some coincidence. You can pretend that there wasn't some reason that we met. And that you're sorry I ever walked into your life.